The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday, you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Go. Let's go. Go.
Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. Stopped twice already. No sign of him. Wait, he stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down! Get down! He's getting away! Ghost, let's go! Let's go! Ghost, a driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
You went into the alley. Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Open his leg.
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed. Let's go.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Este lugar não me seguro!
Meet us down! Roach, ahead!
got Rojas' location. Headed west along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck. Roach, this is their territory and they know it well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions. Check the corners.
Here, but I'm still tracking Rojas. He's got a building. Coach, you see him?
Roger that! He's gonna get away!
No, he's not.
This is Bravo 6. We've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Send the chopper. Coordinates to follow. Bollocks. The skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their arse. We're on our own.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. Solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope? Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSUS and PAYPAL's rays are inoperative at this time.
Requesting air support. Over.
Hunter 2-1, all air support is already engaged. Additional ground support is en route to your position, but has encountered heavy resistance. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Be advised, we have encountered enemy armor and are proceeding on foot. Over.
Overlord copies all. Good luck. Out.
Sarge, did HQ just tell us to go F ourselves?
Pretty much, Corporal. Don't engage that BTR. They haven't acquired us. Hey, Greg, stay behind us.
Where's Raptor?
We moved him to the meat locker. It's practically bulletproof.
What's his status?
He's still unconscious. You got a medic?
Corporal Dunn, check it out. What else?
We got a supply drop on the roof with an M5 sentry gun.
Ramirez, get to the roof and check out the supply drop.
Contact inside the bank!
But which building is the bank?
Copy that. What about anti-tank weapons? Air support.
We're all out.
Roger that.
Heads up, ladies. We got trucks to the south. Intel to the south. 2 dozen plus foot mobile.
They're using smoke to cover their advance.
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Switch to thermal optics if you got them.
Got it! 12 o'clock!
Hostile on top of the burger town!
Our perimeter is breached! Enemies on the roof!
Looks like Ivor's had enough. Corporal Dunn, give me a sit rep on Raptor. Over. Raptor is secure and stable. Roger that. Everyone, check your weapons and ammo. They'll be back. 2-1 Delta, be advised. 2 BTRs coming in from the north.
Roger that.
What the hell was that?
Get down off the roof now!
I have a visual on an enemy UAV operator remote piloting those missiles. He's inside that diner to the west, over.
Ramirez, get over there and kill that SOB! I'm sending part of the squad to help you out. Go!
Keep up the fire. Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills.
Nice work, team. Regroup over here.
Contact, 11 o'clock.
2-1 Actual, you still there?
Roger that. Everyone, that's enough. New plan. Ramirez, take your team and secure the burger town. We're going to move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP. Stack up by the south entrance of Nate's. We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass. Be advised, we're going to move Raptor from Lakes to the Burger Town as a group. On 3, 1, 2, 3.
You got him. Good kill.
Go, go, go!
Team, this way! Let's go, let's go!
Keep these guys off of me!
Take it down.
Ramirez! Target at 3 o'clock!
Squad, I've made it to the Burger Town meat locker. Raptor is inside and secure. Friendly convoy is off the mic.
Kill them down!
2-1, good kill.
Davis, hostile to the Taco Joint parking lot!
Hunter 2-1, be advised, 15-plus enemy foot mobiles approaching north of your location, over.
Ramirez, use the remote controlled predator missiles! We got incoming infantry! Keep them away from Takedown!
10-plus KIAs, good hit, good hit.
Amazing.
5-plus confirmed kills. Nice work, Hunter 2-1. That's a direct hit, Hunter 2-1. Keep up the fire. Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord Actual. We are seeing a large group of enemy reinforcements to your north. Over.
Someone just took out our Predator! Be advised! The Predator is offline! I repeat, the Predator is offline!
Contact, 12 o'clock! Copy, target acquired!
The door is shut. You guys keep Ivan out.
Order! Tango!
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Final copy, Overlord. Team, take down that helicopter. Go!
RPG!
Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that tunnel to the west.
Have been sighted near the taco joint. Over. Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You've got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot! The second helo just showed up. Take it down! Team, I saw a couple of stingers on the roof of base.
Good job. Out.
Squad, we still got two cars on cities in Arcadia.